That's John.
And that's John. And we're Origin. And you're getting your fix of Metal Injection.
We've been down in that hot room basically playing one of our songs over and over that we've never played together yet. So we've been playing the song over and over and over again. I don't think any of us have eaten much other than bagels, so we're all kind of, we're a little zapped and loopy, so.
Perfect time for an interview, right?
Awesome. Great time for an interview.
I'm here with the death metal masters in Origin. You guys are about to put out Antithesis. Is that the way to pronounce it? Or is it like a crazy French pronounce? Okay, cool.
Antithesis. Antithesis.
Oh, okay.
I figured it'll go over real good in Tennessee. That new Antithesis album. That'll be pretty good.
Origin put out Antithesis. Antithesis. So, yeah.
So that was the intention, to just confuse people in the South?
Absolutely.
It's the first album for you guys in like 3 years around. What have you guys been doing for 3 years?
Man, I don't know. I try to masturbate as much as I can. But no, we've been doing a lot of touring and sticking with our shitty jobs at home, and loving up on our women, that kind of thing.
There's been a lot of back and forth demos from across the country because Paul's in California, James is in Minnesota, I'm in New York. We got another guy in the band, Mike. Who's our bass player? He's in Kansas with Jeremy. And we've just been bouncing demo tracks from all over the place, trying to learn the songs and basically playing constructive phone tag to write the album. And that's basically been the past year. Before that, there was a European tour, and then there was a U.S. tour not too far. But then Jeremy's back in the band. James shaved his head. I grew my hair. A lot of kind of new little things that sort of make up, sort of, you know, feed into the name Antithesis. It's not the normal thing we do, even all the way down to the way we wrote the album. So
all of you guys basically recorded your parts like at your houses?
Or how did that?
No. That was just
a demo. You wrote it.
Paul writes a song in the computer. Jeremy writes a song in the computer. Just guitar tracks. Send the stuff out and, you know, study it. We got together in Kansas and rehearsed the album. I think we had like 2 week-long blocks. We had a week block in October and a week block in November, and then after 2 weeks of rehearsal, went in the studio and recorded the damn thing. So it's raw, I guess.
When you guys are demoing, do you guys, like, you know, you guys have like a first draft, let's say, and it's like, this is not brutal enough? You guys ever have that? Or it's like, this is pretty good. How do you judge the brutalness, basically?
What we do is we get the guitar tracks, and it's kind of like, well, this is kind of stupid. Why would he write a song like this? And then we get in the room and we start playing it, and then we're all kind of sitting around scratching our heads like, oh, now we actually got to record it like this. Now it has to. I mean, the first time we heard the song, we were all kind of looking at each other like, what just happened? What just hit me? I usually send all the demo tracks back, and they're like, why did we invite this guy back in the band? And he's an asshole. No, there's no. But there usually is an element of surprise to how the songs actually sound when we finally get to playing them.
I haven't really heard the record yet because it hasn't leaked, but I'm sure it's awesome. And I actually we talked about this earlier, how like this album, you said, was pretty closely guarded, because it's been like, the album comes out in a few weeks now, and no signs of anything on the interwebs.
No, I think we all just really kind of sat around and like, where can we go on this album that like Echoes didn't go? The album's much more varied. It's the fastest Origin album, and it's the slowest Origin album at the same time. Relapse, they're like, we want this album to be the surprise album of, you know, 2008-2009. So they put it in an iron box and buried it in the core of the earth. If you guys can get down there, be my guest.
So what are you guys going to be doing now that the album's out? Going your getaways in the Bahamas and stuff, relaxing?
We're going out in... What are we? We got...
We're in Brooklyn.
We got... we're gonna finish recording the video, which is what we're doing here today. And video and photo shoot, and then there's... Then there's some U.S. work, and then there's a European thing, and then there's some more U.S. work. And so it's just going to be tour for the spring and summer.
I think people are waiting for you guys.
They're going to be sick of us come fall. Oh, yeah. Like, oh, God, get rid of them O-holes. No more of those guys.
Going to rape and pillage throughout the 50 states?
Very awkward situation. By the way, what's your name? I mean...
My name is Rob.
Okay, Rob. No, we're not going to rape... Yeah, we're going to rape and pillage.
Oh, wait. What?
I'll rape, he'll pillage. I got an ad in the paper for a babysitter. I'm only $4 an hour, but kids got to be under 7. That's the way it is.
I'm almost 7. I actually even asked the question now. Tell us about the video. How did you guys end up in Brooklyn for this?
We got lost. We were actually supposed to go to Alaska. Relapse hooked us up with Dave, who is an amazing director. The guy's hysterical, having a blast with him. All he does is make fun of us and tell us to shut up and play when he wants us to play. And
you like that sort of control in a director, at least.
Everybody flies down, and I'm in upstate, drove down, and that's basically how we did it.
This is going to be a shredtastic performance piece.
Hope so.
And you said this is the first time you guys have played in months, right? So this is kind of like a rehearsal for you guys as well of the same song, you know, 20 times over. But
yeah, yes. Yeah.
Absolutely. It is a fucking rehearsal. That's funny. That's the only way we can get all together is to fly us all to Brooklyn.
No dub track here, right?
No dub track here.
No, I'm actually screaming the shit just as hard as I did in the recording, and I should probably stop doing that or else I won't be able to fucking talk tomorrow. But that's we're pretty much straight up playing the song, even though it's not gonna be a live recording of it. Of course, it's just it's good stuff.
Let's check out this video right now.
This would be our first real video. Song called Finite off of our new album, Antithesis.